the arts of the etheria.
Did Bill Gates want to buy your ranch? That was my question.
Like, yeah, according to the realtor that came there, he was the one that was trying to buy it. And when I refused to sell it, like all hell broke loose, right, you know, at the ranch.
So according to the real estate agent, it was Bill Gates
that was representing him. Yeah,
that was represented to buy the ranch.
Yeah, thanks. And actually, his number two person lives right behind me and bought 40 acres right behind my ranch.
Wow.
So I think he wanted to one up him and get the other property here, you know. And so we've had that. He has a pink helicopter that flies over the ranch every once in a while, so obviously he was looking for something.
Whose pink helicopter?
Bill Gates has
Bill Gates,
a pink helicopter.
Pink helicopter.
Yeah, he flies it.
All right, hey, thanks heaps, mate.
All right, thank you
very much. As you just heard, that was me asking James Gilliland of the ECETI Ranch, Trout Lake, Washington in the US, about a representative for Bill Gates trying to acquire his ranch. Now, I asked him this on Saturday, the 6th of February, 2016, post doing a show here, a presentation here in Sydney. According to James Gilliland, his property, his ranch, would have a couple of ley lines going through it. Now, there is a lot of paranormal activity there, and it's been recorded and photographed over and over again. Plus, there would be a lot of other accounts also. And I don't want to go into the whole story of the ranch. During the talk, James Gilliland put up a picture of an apparition. This is allegedly a photograph of an apparition of Marion, of this entity Marion. And as we were looking at it, people were even asking him if this was a still image. And I was looking at it, and every now and again this image would pulse to your eyes. It was totally remarkable. I don't know if you had to be there or not. I've tried looking at this image later just on the computer, and I haven't had that same effect. But whilst I was there, there was this remarkable pulse of the image. And maybe it's just something that you have to be in that place. So that was quite amazing. Great talk by James Gilliland. Lots of things said. It was good to meet in person Damien Knott, a UFO researcher, and Peter Maxwell Slattery, and Solrita Antaria also. Great to meet those people in person. On a slightly negative note, during the question time at the end of James's main talk, a woman asked him about his thoughts on the flat earth theory, and she started claiming that making the claims that flights don't go directly to South America, which is a complete and utter lie. So just horrible stuff from this whole negative flat earth thing. So of course I know people who fly directly from New Zealand directly to South America, and also directly to friends and family basically, and from Sydney, Australia, to South Africa, to Johannesburg also. So horrible stuff. Really disappointed to hear that theme, but in a way unsurprising due to the negative penetration. And by the way, I made a video referring to Mount Meru, this magnetic mountain and all the rest of it, and I came across this image with the person, and as I was saying, this is without even seeing this stuff, it's just so damn obvious where you are, Mount Meru. Anyway, the James Gilliland presentation was just fantastic to meet James and some other people there. Great stuff.